to be an outsider my whole life.
I'm not smart enough.
Don't you get it? I'm nothing. I'm the school joke, a failure.
Who's made it his mission to make my life a living hell? Nobody seems to notice.
I want you to leave this house. I don't ever want to see it again.
Do not turn this on us. You are the disappointment here.
God, Brittany, why are you so stupid?
Well, I'm a loser, and you're always going to be a little loser.
You're off the Cheerios. You're a disgrace.
My entire life, people have always told me that I was stupid. And after a while, I started to believe them.
What, the next time you want to express yourself, don't be shocked when my fist feels like expressing itself against your chin.
My dad's been AWOL since I was 10 years old, which is fine because all he ever did was tell me I was garbage. And he must be really proud of himself because that's exactly how I turned out.
At some point, you just gotta grow up and stop being such an idiot.
I'm proud of you.
I'm sorry. I should have never called you a Lima loser. You're not. You're special.
But the truth is, I think you're awesome. And when you hide who you are, I feel like you hide part of that awesomeness with it.
There's no one like you. You're a genius, Brittany.
That's 12 people who love you just for being exactly the way that you are. Like, I know you're lonely, but you're not alone.